Hey guys, what's up? It's Jordan here. So this is a video of a private server that I discovered, Legacy 614 PK, and this is a really cool private server, guys. I'm not promoting it or anything. Do it if you want, but it's fun to take a break from RS once and practice your hybriding and stuff. It's a really cool private server. Check it out if you guys want. I'll show some clips from it now. Anyways, enjoy the video. Later.
Necessarily need to be here for this.
Can I?
I'm gonna keep the headphones up.
Motherfucker, I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. You know my pants sag low, even though that went out of style like 10 years ago. Suppose I got the swagger of a cripple. I got little biceps getting fatter in the middle. And lyrically, I'm not the best. Physically, the opposite of Randy Moss. And yet, so preposterous. Feel the awesomeness. The most obnoxious guest up at the sausage fest. Oh, yes. The girls are repulsed, so I hide in my hood like I'm joining a cult. I'm as nervous as my cattle, Dirty Curtis. All my writtens are bitten and all my verses are purchased. Me, I'll never date an actress. Got too many back zits. Plus, my whole home aroma is cat piss. Every show I do is poorly promoted. And if you like this, it's cause my little sister wrote it. I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail. Nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. I'm awesome.
The swagger of a cripple. The swagger of a cripple.
Check it out. I'm from Maine and I don't hunt. Nope. And I can't ski. Smoke weed, but I can't roll blunts. Find me whipped by my wifey. My neck not icy. Eating at McDonald's because Subway's pricey. And my unibrows plucked. Just ask my mom if I could borrow 10 bucks. She's like, for what? Blunt wraps and some Heinekens, you skinny prick. Go get a gym membership and vitamins. I'm like, mom, please, don't blame it on me. I got my bad habits from you, dad, and Aunt Steve. My attitude's sour, yeah, but my futon's sweet. And the hair on my ass, it is Jumanji. Suit untailored, ringtone Taylor Swift. Can't tweet upon my Twitter, cause I haven't done shit. Bank account red, body ungroomed. Only thing good about me is I'm off stage soon. I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude, don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. I'm awesome.
Tailored ringtone.
Furthermore, I'm cornier than ethanol, cheesier than provolone. I spent ages 8 to 10 living in a motorhome with an ego the size of Tim Duncan. Even though I got shit for brains like a Blumpkin, I'm 24 serving lobster rolls because I spent a decade filling Optimos. And I'm not even the bomb in Maine. On my game, I'm only about as sexy as John McCain. Now put your hands up if you have nightmares, if you wouldn't man up if there was a fight here, if you got dandruff, if you drink light beer.
I'm out of breath.
But I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. I'm awesome.
Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays. Direct workflow, my own bathroom. Micromanage, promote synergy. Hit on Deborah, get rejected. Swallow sadness, send some faxes. Call a sex line, cry deeply. Demand a refund, eat a bagel. Harassment lawsuit, no promotion. Fifth of vodka, shit on Deborah's desk. Buy a gun, in my mouth.
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit.
Pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk. Jump out the window, suck a dude's dick. Score some coke, crash my car. Suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips. Chop my balls off, black out in the sewer. Meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out. Turn into a jet, bomb the Russians. Crash into the sun, now I'm dead.
Uh-huh, so that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die.
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I know. I got that. You said that 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
Okay, great. I heard you. Bye.
Like a boss.
Oh.
My life be like...